Keywords are an additional way to mark footage so you can identify whenever a certain person is in the shot, whenever it's a wide angle or a close-up, and so on. In order to use keywords, advanced tools must be enabled. So choose iMovie and then Preferences and click the General button. Make sure Show Advanced Tools is selected and close the Preferences window. Click the Keyword button on the toolbar. Now click the Auto Apply button. Now one by one, type keywords into the new keyword field and click Add. Once keywords have been entered, the next step is to assign keywords to clips. Do this by checking a keyword, and then in the event browser, drag across the clip with the associated keyword. After dragging, a blue bar remains. The blue bar indicates the footage has one or more keywords applied. Once keywords have been applied, the event browser can be filtered to show only video with specific keywords by clicking the Show Keyword Filtering Pane button at the bottom of the event browser. To show shots based on keywords applied, click the green side of the pill-shaped button. To hide shots based on keywords applied, click the red side of the pill-shaped button. Click the Hide Keyword Filtering Pane button to close this window.